All right, guys, what's good? What's good? What's good? Whew. All right, where were we?
Got a selection of good things on sale, Strength. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
That'll do for now.
Come back any time.
Thanks, Anita. Oh, you bitch. I didn't see you there. Ah. Fudge mushroom. Yes, I said fudge mushroom.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on. What are you buying? Is that all? That come back anytime.
Well, at least that wasn't the worst, the Las Plagas version of them. Booyah! Oh, no, you don't. Oh, shit. Attack beast! Thank you, need that. Hell yeah, need that. Thank you.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough. come back, Eddie. Time.
Right back, guys, right back. Okie dokie.
Selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
All right. sound.
Come on. Ugh. Hmm. And that's how Leon gets it. I think that's Leon. Yep.
Leon, I'm sorry, but I can't be seen with you.
Leon! I got it!
I have the sample. You serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lois. I am a researcher hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Lois! Lois!
Unfortunately, a bit too late.
Did you retrieve the sample?
No. Sadler has it.
There will be another time. Have you had a chance to eliminate Leon?
Not yet.
If that's the case, then maybe we can capitalize on his little lucky streak, take advantage of the distraction he is causing for Sadler and his followers to retrieve the sample.
Jack Krauser has been the subject of extensive study and research by the organization. His skills and personality have been tested both on and off the battlefield. If he weren't the best, he would become a liability that would jeopardize the rest of us. My conclusion? He's a great soldier. No more, no less. As long as he's well compensated, he shouldn't cause any problems for us. If he does start to get restless, I can take care of him. I've studied his combat style and can deal with that arm of his if necessary.
Oh boy.
Krauser answers directly to Wesker, and it was Wesker who decided that Krauser should be sent to spy on the cult. He also decided to send me along. I wonder if it wasn't to keep an eye on Krauser. No doubt, Krauser has already fallen to the temptation of Las Plagas and the power they represent. This could have dire consequences for the organization. On some level, however, this may be a necessary development, as his role is to disrupt this farce of a play. That said, the stage and its players will ultimately come crashing down in the end. Bad luck for him. But he'll play the patsy in the end and take the fall for all of us. That's why I need to make sure things keep going exactly as they are.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah. We'll see.
Quite a jolly mess he's made, that Leon, but all for the better. Sadler's people have fallen into a panic. Their destruction is only a matter of time now.
Once he gets Ashley back, his job will be finished. He'll no longer be a factor.
No, I'm leaving Leon to Krauser. Hurry up and retrieve the sample.
Maybe you forgot, Wesker. I don't always play by your rules.
Here we go.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that a... Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that a... That come back. Need time.
I wonder.
Thank you. Welcome. Got a selection of good things. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
That's better.
Come back anytime.
Ah, oh, fuck. I gotta do all that shit again. Use this shit. Ha! Fuck yeah. Live. Fuck yeah. fuck. Jesus. Do this. Where am I missing? And I did.
Thank you.
There we go. Close one. Close one, close one, close one.
Got a selection of good things on. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Voy a matar.
Hold on a second, guys. All right. Thank you.
All for Umbrella's sake.
Umbrella?
Almost let it slip. Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Almost missed that.
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time. Leon S. Kennedy, perhaps the most essential part of this mission. This story wouldn't be complete without him and his formidable survival skills. He has what it takes to survive against overwhelming odds. I've seen him do it before. And he's improved since then. Practically a genius, he has smarts and he knows how to use them. On top of that, his service as a government agent has toughened him up. I'll work behind the scenes to make him think he's the primary player here, though it may be naive of me to think that'll be easy. Considering the involvement of both Sadler and Krauser, the possibility of unforeseen problems is there. But I need him in the supporting role for me to achieve my goals. I'll do whatever it takes to keep him in his place and make this all go smoothly. Of course, his role didn't exist at all until a few months ago. Back then, my role was much simpler too. But that was before the president's daughter was abducted and Leon was dispatched alone to find her. Talk about a major script revision. I don't think I need to worry. Leon's been through worse and always comes up smelling like roses. His consistent luck is part of the reason why I have absolute and unshakable faith in my vision of what's in store for him.
Almost up.
Krauser's dead.
Really? Leon doesn't die easily. That's fine. We can use him to clean up Sadler for us. We'll let them fight it out. Neither one of them will manage to come out unharmed.
Easier said than done.
Either way, it's your job to clean up what's left of them when the fight is over. Don't forget who is running the show. Whatever happens, we can't let either of them live to see tomorrow.
Our goal is to retrieve the sample. Take out anything that might interfere with our plans.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying?
Jesus.
Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Thank you.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
Look at this big sucker. Hey, Krauser.
Oh, Krauser. I'm sorry. I jumped the gun when I reported you dead to Wesker. Think of all the paperwork I would have to fill out if you were to show up alive.
I was about to say that. Gonna get me again. Damn. Jesus. Bam! Take that. Eat that shit.
That's a large thing you have there. But I don't like it when men play rough.
Now he's dead. At least I think.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling? Is that a... Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Oh boy, here we go.
Thank you.
No, you don't. There we go. Oh shit. Yeah. Damn. Thank you. Whew. That was close.
Thank you. This is going to be hard to explain at customs.
And then we know what happens.
Ada! Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
Damn. Well, I was invincible for that one.
Use this! Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Separate ways. Great fun game, like I said, rather than before. Really fun. Now you can buy this Chicago typewriter from the merchant. Woohoo! That's it, y'all. We are officially done with Resident Evil 4. Thanks for sticking by with me while watching it. Well, you know, and playing it. But right now, that's it for me. Take care, guys, and I'll see you all next time.